Hi everyone. Today's lesson, fixing and cancelling appointments, second semester. So on this lesson, the main objectives are learn to fix appointments, learn to reschedule or cancel appointments. First of all, we have to know the meaning of appointment. Appointment means an arrangement to meet someone to a particular time and place, or an act of assigning a job or position to someone. So arrangement to meet someone means maybe anyone related to you, maybe principal. If you have any issues in the college, generally you want to meet principal. So before meeting the principal, you take permission. Or any municipal office, or tahsildar, anybody. When you go to the office, first you have to take permission to meet him. Maybe whether he is there or not, but you surely feel, you feel that you want to meet him. But when you go to office, he might not be there, or he might not there. So if you wish to meet the doctor directly, if you go to hospital, you may not meet him because of so many patients are waiting there. Maybe you get it takes a lot of time to meet him, or you may not get the chance to meet him. So definitely you get disappointed. So before taking appointment is very, very important, because to avoid delay, to avoid disappointment. So you have to learn to fix appointment, you have to learn to reschedule an appointment, and also canceling appointments. Why you need to learn about rescheduling and canceling appointment? I already told about fixing appointment to avoid delay and disappointment. What about reschedule? Reschedule means you have already fixed the time, you have already fixed the place to meet, but unfortunately, due to some unforeseen reasons, you are not able to reach, you are not able to meet him on the scheduled time. So definitely you have to give information of delay, then the other person may save his time. So that's why rescheduling is important. And the third one is canceling appointments. Maybe the other person, or maybe you, as said before, due to unforeseen reason, it is not possible to meet him. So without giving information, you attended to some other work, but the other person will wait for you. So that is not a good thing. You have to give information. Sir, I am not meeting you. I'm not coming. It is not possible to meet right now. So then you have to cancel the appointments. So that is the thing, the main thing in this lesson. So here, see the pre-activity. You want to take your mother to a very busy doctor. What will you do? Ensure that you meet the doctor on that day you want to meet. Definitely you take appointment. Right. Next. Here is a conversation. Conversation piece. Identify the phrases used to fix and cancel appointments. I read conversation now. First, receptionist. Hello, Edu World, Hyderabad. Kiran. Good morning. I am Kiran, a student of diploma in mechanical engineering. Receptionist. Yes, how may I help you? Kiran. I want an appointment with the MD. Receptionist. What for? Kiran. I need to talk to him about the prospects of doing BTech in Russia. Receptionist. When do you want to meet him? Kiran. Will you fix an appointment at 5 p.m. tomorrow? Receptionist. 5 p.m. tomorrow? You have the appointment, Mr. Kiran. Kiran, thank you. You are welcome, receptionist. Here, this is fixing appointment. To fix an appointment, the main thing here is this one. Will you please fix an appointment at 5 p.m. tomorrow? Okay. Next one. Receptionist. Hello, Edu World. Hyderabad. Kiran. Good evening. I am Kiran. I have an appointment with the MD at 5 p.m. today. I'm sorry to say that I cannot be there by 5 p.m. as I'm not feeling well. So here the reason is given. Receptionist, do you want me to cancel the appointment? Kiran, yes, I want you to cancel the appointment today, and will be it possible to fix an appointment next week? Receptionist. Yes, it is possible. You can meet the MD at 10 a.m. on Monday. Kiran, thank you. Receptionist, welcome. So here, you observe that Kiran, due to the ill health, he called the receptionist to postpone the appointment, rescheduling the appointment. So how he did it, we have to observe. When you observe that, I want you to cancel the appointment today. And will it be possible to fix an appointment next week? This one. And also the supporting sentence. I have an appointment with the MD at 5 p.m. today. I'm sorry to say that I cannot be there by 5 p.m. as I am not feeling well. So these are the sentences we have to use. These are modal sentences to fix an appointment, to reschedule the appointment. So there is an increased trend of fixing appointment both in personal and business matters. Fixing appointments in advance and adherence to it both by host and visitor is very good practice. It helps to avoid disappointments of host being not there, avoid delays as the host is busy with others, to take into account the convenience of both the parties. So this is an important point in this lesson. Avoiding disappointment of host, that means the person who invited. Avoid delay as the host is busy. The person is invited you. When you go there, he is busy with some other work. So is it good? Definitely not. Next, here activity. Write the dialogues and role play on them is the instructions. Request the receptionist to fix an appointment to meet the municipal commissioner at 4 p.m. to register a complaint about irregular supply of drinking water. So here role play means two persons are there. One is receptionist, other one is you. So modal conversation, receptionist. Hello, good morning, municipal commissioner office. Maybe Nalgonda or maybe Hyderabad. Take Nalgonda. Hello, good morning, municipal commissioner office, Nalgonda. You, good morning. I want to meet the municipal commissioner today at 4 p.m. Then receptionist. On what purpose? You. I want to register a complaint about irregular supply of drinking water in my locality. Next receptionist. Okay, you can meet 4 p.m. today. Your appointment is fixed. Next you. Thank you very much. Receptionist, you're welcome. So this is a person. Next, request the receptionist to fix an appointment with the neurologist for a chronic problem. Neurologist means related to nerves. Okay. First, receptionist. Hello, Apollo Hospital. How may I help you? Next to you. Good morning. I am Vamsi. I want an appointment with the neurologist tomorrow, 1 p.m. Okay, receptionist. Okay, your appointment is fixed. Tomorrow, 1 p.m. Next, you. Thank you very much, receptionist. You are welcome. So this is the model. Next, write dialogues for the following situations. Each one can be the caller in one situation. Okay, this is a paid work. Request the receptionist to reschedule the appointment with the surgeon as you are out of the town. Again, same situation. First, receptionist. Good morning, Yashoda Hospital. You. Good morning, sir or madam. I have an appointment with the surgeon today evening 5 o'clock, but due to the unforeseen reasons I'm out of town. Then receptionist, do you want to cancel the appointment or reschedule the appointment? You. Yes, I want the appointment rescheduled to tomorrow, day of Monday 5 p.m. Is it possible to reschedule the appointment to 5 p.m.? Receptionist. Let me check the appointment diary. Yes. Doctor is free in free that time. You can come that time. Your appointment is fixed. Thank you very much. Receptionist, you are welcome. Next. Due to the bad weather, you cannot practice cricket at Gymkhana ground. Request the coach to reschedule the time for today's practice. Then first, you. Good morning, sir. Next, your coach. Good morning. What is the matter? Sir, will you please reschedule the practice, today's practice match due to the bad weather? Your coach. Okay, we can reschedule it to tomorrow. Okay, thank you very much. Your coach, you are welcome. So in that way, you have to write the answers. Examination, you know, in your examinations, this kind of sentences will come. Next, your boss wants to go to High Vijayawada to inspect the branch office there. Tell your friend that you cannot accept his invitation for dinner. So here, it is already appointment fixed. So your friend is Suresh and you. Then call to Suresh. Hi Suresh. As you invited me to for dinner today, but unfortunately my boss given me some work to go to Vijayawada to inspect the branch office there, so I cannot come to dinner. Then your friend, okay friend, no issue, we shall meet some other day, you can come some other day, we shall. Then thank you very much. Next, you are welcome. In that way, next, you cannot meet the teacher as you have to take your grandmother to hospital. Then first, student. Good morning, teacher. Next, teacher. Good morning. What is the matter? Next, student. Ma'am, actually, I have a meeting with you, but unfortunately, I have to take my grandmother to hospital at that time only. So will you please cancel our appointment? Your teacher. Okay, no issue. We can meet some other day. Then you. Thank you very much, teacher. You are welcome. So this is the procedure. So while fixing appointments, generally we commit some mistakes. There are some mistakes we see in conversations. What are they? We will meet tomorrow. Will we? No, that is not right. We will meet tomorrow, won't we? This is a question tag. When there is no negative in sentence, In the tag, we have to add negative. So we will meet tomorrow, won't we? You meet the manager yesterday, did you? Here there is no negative. You met the manager yesterday, did you? Wrong. You met the manager yesterday, didn't you? Right. So make a note of your appointments in your diary or planner and keep it handy. So it must be available to you. Be polite and mention the reason when you fix or reschedule or cancel appointment. So be polite. It is important. Inform well in advance to reschedule or cancel appointments. So the appointment is at 9 o'clock. The time is at 8:30. At that time, you call and reschedule appointment, cancel the appointment. That is not a good thing. There should be some enough time for rescheduling appointment or canceling appointment. Next assignment, write a dialogue that takes place to fix an appointment with the deputy engineer AP as Telangana Transco to ask his permission to visit the substation. So this is the thing in this lesson. Read the lesson once again, practice them, all the fixing appointment, cancelling appointment, rescheduling appointment. Get ready for the examination. All the best. Thank you.